Alright, so this will be a quick guide on how to install SATA SSD into your laptop. I'm using the Silicon Power A55 here, but you can use any brands of SATA SSD of your preference. So for the tools, it's really simple. All you need is some small Phillips head screwdrivers and this SATA cable right here. This cable is usually provided when you purchase your laptop, so make sure to check out your laptop box or ask your manufacturer if you can't find it. Or you can just simply just purchase it online, which costs around maybe $8 to $10. So to install your SSD, my recommendation is just to install this flex cable into your laptop first before clipping the other end to SSD, which is quite straightforward. For this laptop, which is the ASUS TUF A15, you need to pull up this black tab first. Then insert the flex cable. Remember to put it chip side down so the blue plastic part is on top. Then simply close the tab and it will secure it. After you're done with that, simply connect to the other end of the cable to your SSD, which is quite straightforward as it only has one way to clip it. After that, simply secure your SSD into your SATA tray and screw it tightly. But with my case, the screws from the manufacturer is actually too tightened and it's actually stripped. So what I do is just find some double-sided tape and secure it to the SATA tray, and it will stick it to it quite nicely. Before closing the lid, it's best if you turn on your laptop to see whether the laptop registers the SSD. To do that, search the disk manager on start. If the SSD is properly installed, you'll see an allocated space here in your disk manager. If you don't find it, you might have installed cables incorrectly. Turn off your PC and install the cables again. Then, right click on that storage space and select new simple volume. If you want to partition your disk, you can go ahead and do so right here. For me, I'll just continue. And then assign the drive into the letter of your choice. We'll go with E this time. Rename the volume label into the name of your choice. In this case, we'll be naming this as SATA SSD. Then click finish. Your computer will now format the new drive, and the new drive's folder will pop up once it's done with the progress. And there you go. You've successfully installed your new SATA SSD. That is all for this video, thank you very much for watching.